Drum in air, air best of all. Do your precious little son. Me come to thee, O Lord God, I come, hallelujah. Almighty God, our gracious Abba, the great Yahweh, who dwell between the cherubim, the Lord of hosts, your name is shine forth in the earth with your glory. Let your glory rest upon us, your light shine out of us. Be exalted, Father above the heaven, be exalted, Father of the earth. Be exalted, Father above the heaven, that thy glory be above the clouds, for thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever, and the mighty Yeshua, the great our Lord. You are the great El Shaddai, the great Yahweh, the great Elohim, the great Adonai, the great Hashem, the great Abba, the Lord and Savior, Yeshua Mashiach, the great. And who said, sit on my right hand till I may end with thy footstool, the Lord, send her up thy strength of Zion. O Lord, Messiah, and his Father, let me thank you. Another open pure Bible program, thank you for another Shabbat. Oh God, despite everything that's going on and all what we feel and or sometimes we're tired from the week work and tired like me from traveling, my God, it stretches your resilience to the max, my God, but you keep us, you sustain us, Abba Father, even when we have no strength and we feel we cannot do it, Abba Father, you make the way and you get us going, my God, how you do it. I read the one song, they said, like, how I got over. Oh, I got over, my soul, look back and wonder how I got over, my God. And so today you are a wonder in our life, my God. Father, I pray your salvation. And I pray, Father, that you bless us and direct our lives for the destiny of eternity. Our Father, it's more critical than any other time in the history of this world, my God. And so, Father, bless us as we look into your word. Give us understanding. Our Father, you said the words of your word, giveth light, giveth understanding to the simple. Open our dark understanding to the things pertaining to thee and to eternity. And so, Father, I pray you bless us to live for thee. Keep on the shadow of our mighty wings, cause us to rise up before thee. Establish our going up, not coming, and grant that the purpose you have for our lives accomplishing us for time and eternity, our Father. Come on, the blood shed a great eternal lamb. Come on, the mighty wings of great eternal land. For before us the pillar of fire by night, pillar of fire by day. Save us in your kingdom, and the Lord Jesus Christ, the great shall come and glory, O Father. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever. In the mighty name, you sure shed a great eternal lamb. Christ Jesus, amen. Yeshua, Jesus Christ, our Lord, hallelujah. I'm going to have to change the dispatches for this thing here. Just give me a moment.